Okay, so hey guys. Back on Sun Rancher. I just realized this. Look at the moon, it's a slime! Look at their faces. Oh. They're sad. But it's like a spanning slime. I need carrots for my babies. This area, which is that much, so we need to get some money. No! Guess I'm spending some money. High walls is cheaper. There you go, you old poop. Can't swear because I can't edit out the swears like I used to. Can any of you poop for me? Thank you. That's great. More poop? Yay. Actually, no. Pink quartz are kind of useless. Ooh, phosphors are good though. Phosphors are the best though. So we're just in a plort mission. Don't eat all of those plorts! Get out! Get out! Get out. The Tom music though is actually pretty cool. It'd be pretty dope if I were using myself. Spikes. This is nice. Okay. So, this should be enough. I hope. Oh no, wait, we spent money. Damn! Okay. Four minutes and 30 seconds in and I haven't had any process. Oh, just saved. Okay, so I need you to go in here. Hmm. Yeah. So how much stuff can I hold? Let's test that out on pink floors. So definitely more than 20. I guess it's 30 now? Yeah, it's 30. How about I just quickly just grab a bunch? And then just repeatedly just do this. Yeah, I'm just gonna do that. He's so evil. Bob? I think Bob is the, like, one that's obsessed with chickens. Ooh, that must mean he's wanting to trade with us. Yeah, I really hope he's the guy. I hope he's... okay, I'm not joking. There's someone who's obsessed with chickens. That would be just so funny. Is my rancher name officially Bob? Yep, he wants to call me. So call me, maybe. And I just want you. And you are lazy. Here's my number. So goodbye, baby. That's not the lyrics of this stupid song. But here's some cool stuff. Okay, so. Messages. Start now. Bob, and you're. Hey, yo, chicken. Hello, Bob. He's the chicken obsessed guy. Oh my god. He's like, Bob? Hello. Two commas. Hello, chicken. Hello, chicken. Chicken. Hello, Bob. Chicken. Okay, I'm assuming he wants chickens. Oh, how would I guess? He wants chickens. noticed this before. That's why he wants chickens, and that's why he can't spell and type good. Look. So, he's a slime. Look, another slime stack. He's a bunch of slimes in a trench coat. And he wants my chickens. And he's just like, I want me. I don't want my vegetables. Okay, so, chicken. That should be good. Just like he's waiting there, just like eating them as they go through. And they're just like, no, psych, not giving you anything. And boom, boom. They want to get their veggies, they just want chickens. Okay, but I never noticed that before. I was always like, oh, he looks so silly, he's obsessed with chickens. But then it's like, he slimes. He's these pink slimes. Why am I going out to get plots? I have a bunch of plots here. Oh my god, the cats are so cute. And hopefully you... You eat this plot. Yeah, oh, now you're hungry. Yeah, when they turn to the office, they get hungry. And now they eat that food. Make cat plort. You eat a cat plort, then you become one of those largos. Wait, I think I might have one of their favorite foods. I'm not gonna give away like 1,000 story hands, so... I have two heart... I have a heartbeat garden over here. Yeah. Nice! So then they're gonna give me twice as much because you know how you get your favorite food, then they give two plots. So if you get a largo, it gives you two of each. Look at this. Someone eat it? Oh, he ate it? Look. Four plots. Oh no, I need to install it. It's just like this whole episode of us. I had enough money. I had enough money to do the things that we wanted to do. I'm getting so angry. Oh my god, please. I need your plots for money. Money, 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 money. That's really helpful. I think it breaks, but I don't want it to break. So I think we're actually gonna get into that area now. Yes, we can. We can. I just gotta get some more, and then we'll have 1,700. I'm just gonna grab as many as I can, even if I don't eat all of them. Just gonna... So, okay, actually, no. I'm just gonna wait. Okay. Boom. And... We got it. Nice. Okay, so we gotta do that now. If you really want to talk about looking last time, it's just pretty much an exact continuation of it. And the rest I'm gonna put back in the wild. Because I only really need them for plots and money. The other ones give me better money and stuff, so... Yeah. Okay, so let me get this by the area. Get the portal. I've actually never unlocked anything before. I've never heard that song. That's pretty cool. Okay, so I have that much. If I were to just go scoopy, 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 L-poopty, scoopity, scoopity, poopity, poopity. Oof. Oof. Okay, so we got the area unlocked. Can I make this video like 40 minutes? Now I got that. Since I said these pink signs are useless, I'm able to sort of ship. Yes, okay, now I'm able to have these custom signs. I don't need any of these pink slimes. And their favorites are Q-berries, I think. And I have a Q-berry garden, so. Overpopulate the area, because everyone's like, no, my sorcery slimes. That wasn't meant to happen. 1-1. I got 110 monies now. Okay, so. I'm gonna have the sorcery slimes. Yay! And I like how they glow, they're so pretty. Yeah, here. It's their favorite. Can you see them grow? Kind of. Okay, let's go into this area and see if we can find that portal. The portal is like on the ground. There it is. You know that guy in green who was trading? Yeah, this is his place. Can I not go? Oh, am I not allowed to go there? Wait, wait, wait. Oh, I can't do it. Oh, you're gonna do that to me? Aww. Ooh, this is a nice area. It just has chickens. Like a bunch of chickens. Nice! This is my little chicken area. So what's up here? I see a new area. Listen to that music. Oh, some magic music is so good. Phosphors. Tabbies. And your part. What you can do is they're so cute. There's another giant tabby slot. No, they're jumping off the cliffs! No, stop it! Think of her. Who is her? Look at them all just committing suicide. Oh god. Okay, what's up here? Giant repeat. Wait. I think. Are we gonna see new slimes? New slime hag? Question mark? Okay, so we've got some monograms over here because there's common slime types we've seen. Yeah. Oh. Wait, the texture is different. So look, The door is solved. Now it isn't. Okay, what do I have? Wait, I think there's the jetpack option, so if I can get that, then I might be able to fly over there. Because I don't know how to get keys. There you are! Okay, let's go back. I wonder what those big guys are about. Okay. Oh, there's another entrance over there. What is this? Ooh, portal. Can't use it. Aw, another buying area. 5,000? Okay. I'm gonna bring these ones back. Okay. This is cool, you unlocked a new area. I'm gonna try and aim for 40 minutes on this video. I just want to play this game over and over because I am so happy. So can I put this bunch of me here? Yes? Is that allowed? Then over here, I get you guys. Food, I think, so it should give me 2 plus 4 for each time they eat. Yeah, you should always like have their favorite foods. Oh, what if you have like so many different types of slimes that you don't like lose track all the time? Okay, so this is your favorite food, right? Oh, their faces when they saw their food, they were so hungry. Okay, moment of truth. Yep, it's their favorite food. Crossword boards for days, though. Oh, you all turned into Largos. Nice. Am I gonna make more Largos? Is this a bad idea? Oh my god. Okay, so, boss for dudes. Okay, so, I'm just gonna grab all your books. Thank you for your books. Thank you for the money. Good money. Yep, thank you. Set one up as it was eating. God damn it. Also, the ports glow too, which is cool. This is nice. Slime Ranch is an amazing game. Okay, am I able to upgrade this in any way? Yes, now I'm not gonna get like killed all the time. Okay, it's human. Oh, it has like 2 things. Wait. That's so helpful! Because now I'm not gonna get in there and get killed. I already have enough money that it took me to buy that thing. should do that. I want to go around. Auto feeder. Oh, so the food doesn't go bad. Oh, that's good. Okay, this is amazing. You guys don't need to worry about collector, but I might want to get you an auto feeder. And for the hell of it. Wait, music box. What's that? So like they're not as annoyed. Oh, so they're not like going crazy. Cool. There's carrots here. So this is auto feeder. Also, if you put their food in here, and then it comes out. Oh, I can change the speed of it. Oh, ah, no, I want to go around it. This is good. Isn't this game amazing? Also, there's capsules that you may have seen them before, but like there's like these little capsules. Apparently it's in here. No, I don't have it. Huh. Okay. What is your sign going to put? I heard that they've actually made these in real life. Yeah, this is expensive, but we need to get that. That is so good. We're getting so much progress done. I love Slime Rancher. This is such good. Can I use this portal now, please? No? You hate me? Okay. So, well, every area unlocks more corral and stuff. Okay, so I can get more slimes, question mark? Oh, it grows food in here, so I don't even have to make farms. Cool. Cool. Let me search up what those are. Okay, so apparently you have to give them 50 amounts of food. You gotta give them 50 of the food they prefer. Like cats like meat, so I give them a bunch of chickens. But if you give them their favorite, you only have to give them 25. And you have it, and there's a chance with certain ones that they give you a slime key to open doors and stuff. You know, the things you can. This is already. I really want to see this in action. Whoops. So cool. I'm gonna see it. I'm supposed to see it. I wanna see it happen. Aww. I give us foods? Yes. Oh, I got them as the type they're growing. Which one's next? Yeah, because you can see them grow, which is kind of cool. Come on. Which one? This one. I like how you can get it stupidly tight. Tiny heartbeats. Cool. How much food is it? Does it give all the food? Oh god, I may have made a mistake putting so many of them in there. Maybe. Whoa! Nope. You get back in there. Okay, I think I need to throw some out. Yeah, there's too many of them. I can't have them jumping into my chicken farm. Are the ones who escaped? You! Pikachu! I choose you! Kabushki! Maybe it gives like half the auto feeder? Ooh, that's a lot of words. That's a lot of months. That's gonna be so much months, I'm gonna get to coin it. I should probably do an Undertale video. Or is Undertale like too cringy now? Has the fan base destroyed the game's reputation? Look at all that money. Ooh. And there's more plots. Oh, it just went off. Hey, the gift. Okay, that's cool. I like this. Yeah, it gives them around like half. That's cool. Do you want the food? I would only be really cool if the tree would actually grow stuff, you know? Oh! Do not the carrots. While you're backpacking them, you can also see them grow as they go closer to you. Okay, you need fruit, so not veggies. Okay. So look at this game is so fun. Try to get 25 stony hens, and if I can't do that without getting rid of all of my stony hens, because I need them to breed, make more stony hens, I'll just grab some chickens. Okay, everybody. So, 1, 2, that's... let's see how many stone hens I have. So 8. So 16. 7, 8, 8. That's how I open the capsules. Z Corporation. Miss LeBew. The Z Corporation had... The Z Corporation would like to extend a very special offer to you, an invitation to the very exclusive, exceptionally choice, high sought after 7Z Awards Club. The Z Awards Club allows you to earn ultra premium ranks with an inclusive club for only a semi ultra premium price. It's just that easy. Each rank grants you new club title, along with unique rewards such as beautiful upgrades for your ranch, exclusive customizable options, and more. We look forward to your enrollment. The Zine Corporation's offering you a path of greatness, the large sum of new bucks at all times. Okay, so if I pay them enough money, So, I've got to pay them money. Fence upgrade. Okay, so now if we go back, these fences are a tiny bit different and stuff. Is that a trade call I see? Yes, it is. Okay, put this. I'm bad at math, so I have to pull up calculator on my phone because I am stupid. Okay, so I have to get 34 hen hens. Should be easy. I was always trying to like save them so they don't get eaten by slimes, and now I'm literally gonna give them to the slimes. Ah, tree grow. Can I make you grow even faster? Yes. Grow faster. Grow faster. So now I'm gonna get two more. Okay, so. Ooh, I can choose. I think if I choose him, I'm gonna get the portal. The new recipe, help me out. Oh, I can't give him the Q-berries. I need the Q-berries. So I heard that the first cat, like, over there gives you the portal. Gives you a portal. And that portal is right here, I think. No. It is this one. So after you make them go away, there's a portal underneath them, and then you step on it, it teleports you here. And when you step on this one, it teleports you there. Simple stuff. Okay, so I think I need to get a jetpack, otherwise I'm not able to get over there, and I'm just gonna die with all these chickens. Then it'll just be a waste. So now I need 30. So I need just like 6 more meat related things. Or just 3 more stone tins. Oh no, you're the rooster. You make me sad. Why am I going over here? I don't need to go over here. Oh, time's going. Okay, so hope you guys enjoyed the Slime Ranch video. We made a lot of progress. We definitely made a lot of progress. We unlocked an area, found out what giant slimes are about, auto feeders, better slimes, more money. Yeah. So, see you guys. Bye.